Hello everyone, I'm Tarun Kaushik and today in this small video I will be discussing a one single question, and the question is we have to prove that the eigenvalues of the Hermitian matrix are real. Okay, so first of all we must know that what is the Hermitian matrix and what is its property. So I'm taking, or you can say that solving this question by taking an example. This is a matrix A which is given by this matrix. Okay, so now for calculating the Hermitian of a matrix, we need to calculate the transpose of that matrix, and after calculating the transpose we need to do the conjugate of that. And if we do the transpose matrix conjugate, we get the same matrix, our original matrix. For example, if I do the conjugate of this matrix, what I get? This minus I get plus I, so it becomes 2 plus I, and this become 3 minus 3i. Okay, and this becomes 2 minus I, and this become 3 plus 3i, and this become minus of minus 2i, and this become plus 2i. Okay, now after doing the conjugate of this matrix, and if I do the transpose of this matrix, then again this matrix, you can say that this minus sign goes to this place, and this plus sign, or you can say minus sign, goes to this place. So it becomes the, again this is the same matrix which is our A matrix. Okay, so we can write this A equals to A Hermitian. So the matrix A which is also equals to its A Hermitian. Okay, and A Hermitian is nothing, it is just the transpose of the conjugate, or you can say that conjugate of the transpose, you can rewrite in any way. Okay, so in the UPSC you do not need to do this stuff. Okay, you can start from this point, that in the property of the Hermitian matrix is that A equals to its harmonic, or you can say that Hermitian matrix, Hermitian property, A equals to AH, or you can say that that is equals to A star T, where star means the conjugate. Okay, now the real portion starts from here. I am multiplying this A, this V is a eigenvector, okay, and lambda is an eigenvalue. Then A into eigenvector will be equals to lambda into that eigenvector. Okay, so this will give my, this will give me the one equation. Okay, so A into the eigenvector will be equals to lambda, that is eigenvalue, into eigenvector. This is the property. Okay, very simple. You can say that it's just a combination of the linear equations which are given in the equation itself. It is just only that. Now the real portion starts from this point. I have to multiply, you can say that pre-multiplication, by this vector, this vector V. So we I am multiplying this equation by the Hermitian of this vector V on both side. So if I do the VH to both side, then what I get? This is a lambda, and lambda is a constant term, so I can take this lambda outside, so it becomes VH into V. Okay, now this term V are having at this point. Now if we take Hermitian both side, then what we get? Before using that, we must use this property, we must aware of this property, A B raised to the power minus 1. So if the two matrices are given and we have to calculate its inverse, so the inverse will be equals to B inverse into A inverse. Okay, so by the same property we have to use it in calculating the Hermitian. So when in the reverse order we have to take, so this right portion, this is V, so we have to write this V at here, so and we have to take its Hermitian. So V H, this A as it is, and A raised to the power, or you can say not raised to the power, it's A H, H is the Hermitian of this, this is V H, and the Hermitian of the Hermitian, or you can say the transpose of transpose, gives the matrix, this H get cancelled, we are left with this V vector. So this is the V vector. Okay, because the transpose of the transpose equals to the vector itself, or you can say that matrix itself, A transpose, and the transpose of that, it will give me the A only, or you can say A inverse raised to the power inverse, so that inverse get cancelled, so it will give me the A value only. So in the same way, if I do the Hermitian two time, so it will give me the two, you can say that the vector itself, that is V itself. Okay, and the lambda is a constant, so I take it outside, so it becomes a Hermitian. and this V again, this V Hermitian and this V Hermitian into Hermitian gets cancelled, so it, we are left with only V, okay, vector V. Now from the equation 1, where is our equation 1, our equation 1 states that this A, which is nothing, it is the Hermitian of the matrix itself, so this AH, we can replace this AH by A only by using this property, okay. So this this can be, you can say that, replaced. So when I put the value of A Hermitian, that is equals to A, so I get this equation, okay. Now you can see from the equation 2 and 3, which is our equation number 2, this is our equation number 2, okay, VHAV, VHAV, both the left hand side are equal, so the right hand side should be also equal, so this portion should be equal to this portion, okay. So I put lambda VH dot V equals to lambda star, or you can say lambda conjugate VH and V. So from where this you can say that lambda star comes from, this is lambda H. Lambda H means Hermitian. Hermitian is nothing, it is just the transpose of the conjugate, or you can say conjugate transpose. So lambda is just a value, so we can just do that, there will be no transpose, so will be only conjugate, so I take it conjugate here, okay. Now this is the conjugate. Now this term and this term both are similar, so they it will get cancelled. Now we are left with only lambda and lambda star, so lambda should be equals to lambda star. Now A, I am assuming that lambda is equals to A plus IB, so it will be, its conjugate will be A minus IB, okay. So A equals to AB, so when these two conditions will be equal, when A equals to A, that is only the real portion will be equal. If this condition holds, then this B equals to minus B, then B equals to minus B, and this or from there the value of B comes out to be 0. So it means the value of B, that is 0 when this should be equals, otherwise the value of A should be equal. It means the value of lambda should be real, or you can say 0 is 0, we are not taking it 0 can be, but in the real portion, this portion, this should be equal only when A and B, A, you can say that A is equals to A, there is no possibility that B is equals to minus B, okay. So only at the point of B equals to 0, there is the only probability that this B equals to minus of the value, because 0 is the only value which is equal to the negative of itself, because 0 is equals to minus 0, but 1 is not equals to minus 1, okay. So 1 is not equal to minus 1, so this property holds only when A is equals to A, okay, and this property is only valid when the values are real only. This is the proof, okay. So if you really like, then click on the like button and subscribe to my channel for getting the information directly into your email account. Thank you very much.